Hello, manly men, gentlemen on the street here, on Hollywood Boulevard, where many other great men came before. Men like Bruce Willis and Clint Eastwood and Jack Nicholson and George Takei. Let's go talk to some of our men on the street and find out what manliness is all about. Will you tell me what defines manliness?
Manliness? That's a good question.
Just being a man is like, doing the right thing.
Being strong without needing to prove you are strong to others.
I like the man like to kind of take care of things and like be like show that he's still kind of the head of the household.
Like opening doors for women and protecting your family, protecting your house, things like that that the husband of the family would do.
You know, if you have kids, take care of your kids. If you have a wife or a girlfriend, take care of your wife and girlfriend. You know, don't go cheating.
I think it involves humility. I think it actually kind of thinking of others before you think of yourself, putting others' desires, others' needs in front of your own.
I guess for me it'd just be respect for women and other people, I guess.
Well, I know that the basic definition of a gentleman is pretty much to be a gentleman.
Opening the door for you, okay? Paying for dinner, okay?
To always be good with the girls.
Being very, very sweet and not being, you know, not going to strip clubs.
You know, it's responsibility comes a lot with being a man, I think. Yeah, responsibility is definitely the key.
You gotta put others before yourself. You can't put people before you. You're not being very manly.
Definitely.
Basically being, you know, as good a man as you can be without, you know, letting everyday struggles get you down and things like that, you know? Just keeping your head up.
Oh, just being truthful. A real man is somebody that knows how to help other people. A man is a giving person. A man is somebody that leads by example. You can't be a hypocrite, you know? So if you good, be good. If you bad, be bad. Don't be both. Talking about you're a man. A man, all he got truthfully, all a man really got is his word. You heard that? Your word is all you got, man on earth.
This is Gentleman on the Street here telling you to stay manly. What do you think defines manliness?
Their mustache.
You heard it here, friends. A mustache.